single lady, let me buy you around. Let me buy you around. Let me buy you around.
Yo, this is Verse Simmonds, and you are watching The Industry Insider on Buck TV. Yeah. Man, you know, working with somebody like Rodney Jerkins has really been a blessing for me. He's a legend in this game. I sit back and I try to learn as much as I can from him, you know what I mean? Because at the end of the day, you don't get to be around people like that, be in the presence of people that have been a part of so much great music. So it's really just a blessing and a great opportunity for me to be signed to the Dark Child label. And, you know, I represent that, go out every day and do the hard work, because I know it's a long strive to get there, you know what I mean? Man, I buy a lot of single ladies rounds of drinks, man. I mean, I in the club almost like every night, and it seems like all I'm doing is buying rounds of drinks. I might be going broke. The next one drink that I have to buy for a lady might take me right into the poorhouse. Do remember, we in a recession, people, you know what I mean? But it's all good. I've been enjoying being out and really getting it in, and the ladies been responding really well to the record, so it's a good thing for me, you know what I mean? I think as far as other artists, like especially Caribbean artists such as Serrani and Mavado, my music differ in the way that it have a little bit more of an American appeal. I'm from the Virgin Islands and they're from Jamaica, so I think our music just kind of really shows that different side of each other, you know what I mean? I think our Caribbean people will listen to it the same way and be like, okay, I could tell that they're from the Caribbean, but I feel like my music might just relate to the American fans just a little more than theirs. I think that's how my music differ. What I do, and the form of music I consider what I do is called Island B. It's a mixture of hip-hop, R&B, and Caribbean influences, and you know, just a kind of a new thing that I put together that I really feel like people are gonna really be attached to, you know? I think most of all, when it comes to those type of artists, I think they're new, innovative type of artists, you know what I mean? They kind of break the mold of everything else that's out right now. So if anything I would take from those kind of artists would be that. It would be to really just try to inspire new and different type of music, not really just follow the mold of everything else that's out there. And I feel like those particular artists do that. You know what I mean? They step out of the box each and every time. Even though some of them are older artists and they've been in the game for a minute, they still understand that they have to come into the game and recreate themselves and make something new. And me as a new artist, I try to follow that path and stick to not being anything that people could really expect. I want to do music that people love, but they like, damn, I wouldn't expect that coming from this person, but they still love it, you know? Oh man, you know, I'm on a promo tour right now. It's not a show-based tour. It's really just radio right now. But, you know, hopefully by the top of the year, I'll be putting together some kind of tours to be on and really just push my album, Stories of a Bachelor, sometime the first quarter next year is what we're looking at for the release. So I'm really excited about that. Right now, I have a mixtape out. It's called A Sex Tape Chronicles. I like to call it a street album, not a mixtape. But, you know what I mean? It's called A Sex Tape Chronicles. You can go online and find it, The Sex Tape Chronicles. Go to versesimmonds.com, djtrauma.com. You can find it on nowright.com. All those places have The Sex Tape Chronicles. Make sure you catch that. It's like a prelude to my album, The Stories of a Bachelor. Well, the Gumby's still there. That ain't going nowhere for a minute. You know what I mean? I feel like that hairstyle just the creatively lets me just be me, you know what I mean? I feel like there's no other artist out there that's willing to take risks, and that was just something for me. I didn't even think of as a risk. I just was like, you know, I like the hairstyle, so I'm gonna rock it. It just so happened that everybody, you know, been really receiving it well. Be like, yo, where the Gumby? Let me see it, you know what I mean? Most times if I have on a hat, people want to take it off and show them the Gumby, but you know, I still rocking it. I on a road for a couple weeks, so I'm looking kind of scruffy right now, but you know, this weekend I'm gonna get it sharpened up, you know what I mean? Yo, this is Verse Simmonds. Make sure you, yeah, you keep it locked to Buck TV. Yeah.
So we can get to the kissing and the hugging. So we can get to the touching and the loving. So we can get to the ooh and the ah. And baby girl,